Hello Python programmers, this is Eki. First of all, the subscribers, you need to know my condition. Actually, I am struggling with online classes. Due to data inefficiency, I am not able to upload the videos frequently. So mostly, I will try to upload the videos in the frequency of 2 videos per week. Okay, so this is my condition. I hope you understand. Let's talk about this video. So this is the last video in the ethical hacking series. In this video, we are going to encrypt the passwords with images. So that means we are doing the steganography. Steganography is an important and interesting concept to learn in the field of cryptography. Steganography is defined as the input data hidden within the another data. Steganography is an encryption technique that can be used along with cryptography as an extra secured method in which to protect the data. And in the one more step, we are going to say the steganography is the world best encryption technique till now. Steganography techniques can be applied to images, video files or an audio files. So this is the quick explanation of the steganography, and this is the concept behind the steganography encryption techniques. If you are doing programming, first you need to understand the theories and next you concentrate on the programming. Everything starting from the basics, right? Okay, let's start the code. So first, in the process of steganography, we need 2 libraries, that is Pillow and Stepik. Pillow is for image processing and Stepik is used for doing steganography. Okay, so first declare a variable as im. In this variable, we are going to give the path of the image. So write image.open and open the brackets. Inside this bracket, you need to give the path of the image. Why we are using the image means we are doing the steganography with this image. We are hiding the password inside this image. So this is the overall concept about this script. Okay, and the next one is declare a variable called im1. In this variable, you need to give stepik.encode and open the brackets. Here you need to pass the first variable that you declared, that is im. Here I inserted the message as hello world. So this is my secret message, and this is the message that I am going to encrypt with the image. Okay, here stepik.encode is used to encrypt the text inside this image. And next, we are going to save the image. After encrypting with the text, I use a different name to save the encrypted image. Okay, so it is for your understanding purposes. The Kali Linux is the original image name, and Kali Linux 0 is the image after implementing the encryption techniques. So this is for your understanding purposes. Let's move to the next step. Next step is we need to open the encrypted image. This is for identifying any differences between the original image and the encrypted image. Okay, so this is the process of encryption by steganography. So look at the images. The left side indicates the encrypted image and the right side indicates the non-encrypted image. So the both looks same. Okay, so this is the process of encryption by steganography. And then let's see about the decryption process. So declare a variable called im2 and inside this variable we need to give image.open and open the brackets. In the brackets, you need to mention the path of the encrypted image file, that is the Kali Linux 0. And then declare another variable as image. In the image, you need to write stepik.decode and open the brackets. In the brackets, pass the variable im2, that is the encrypted image. And finally, print the image variable. So this will print the original message from the encrypted image. Let's run the program. So look at the output. It will show the encrypted image first, and next it will show the text from the encrypted message in the IDLE. So this is the concept of steganography. And here I use only the text as a data, but we can use any type of data to encrypt inside the digital contents that you want to use. So the digital content means I will take the digital content as an image. But there are so many digital contents like audio, video and image also available. So this is the encryption and decryption process of steganography. That's all about this video. If you like this video, give a like and comment down your suggestions and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. And thanks for watching and thank you.